Here, I will create a smart device application following with the previous sample and using the business object created in the cave of sales order, products and customer. In this case, I will create an iOS application, but with the same cave, with the same knowledge base, I could create an Android application or iOS. In this case, I will use an iOS application. Following with the GeneXus pattern approach, I will apply to the customer and to the product transaction the word wheel for smart devices pattern, and this will create automatically for us all the objects needed to deal with the customer and the products. So I will create a main menu from where I will call this all work with the work with for the customer and the work with for the products. GeneXus then will produce for us in Swift language, in this case because I choose iOS as a generator, all the program needed to run in the smart device to work with the business object of customer and the business object of products, that are these tables are stored in the SAP HANA database. Once I generate this application, GeneXus not only create all the Swift programs, also create all the REST services in Java in order to interact with the SAP HANA database running over SAP Cloud Platform. Now you can see the application in action running in my iOS emulator, and you can see the application interacting with all the data in the SAP HANA database stored in SAP HANA Cloud Platform through REST services written automatically by GeneXus. I could create new records, update the existing ones, and all of that was automatically created by GeneXus. All the web application part and all the native iOS applications.